No one wants war. No one wants fighting in South Sudan. No one wants someone to die. We are all brothers. The Dinkas, the Nuer, and every tribe of South Sudan, they're all the same. We don't want them to fight. Then the government must give us the conclusion of this war. They must tell us exactly where they are. They must tell us the war is over for good. So we cannot go to our houses today and tomorrow the war will start again.
The Kulia Yama Nairobi.
The need in the camp here, you can just bring some snack for the kids because we stay for 3 days without anything to eat, okay? And also the rain is raining. This is raining season that we need shelter. We need some like camps, yeah, for the children. But we the men here, we're fine. But at least you can bring aid for the kids who are suffering inside here. Please, I beg the international community to see what is happening in our country, okay? Because this one is too much for us. Each and every year.
Asada yal tabanin janata imin ma jibtu umbara da matar dugo kulu kulu fi ta shajara ma fi merguad wala haji bu katobe o jana zede ma fi ay fi nuswan amlanin ay finas amlanin bagin der wili du ma fi mel shan uba god fa go shan bu god fi ma jana fi mel ay
well the people are very fearful about their life. And also, as you know, they hear one of just I just came with my t-shirt, with my trousers, the same to all of the others. They have nothing in their hand. They need clothes, they need something to eat, especially. I mentioned the basic need, the food and the water. These are the first priority for them. So
Ah,